As we look live over Lower Broadway right now, bars in Nashville are able to start opening today, but with restrictions on how many people can come inside. News 4's Nancy Amons tells us that not all small bar owners are optimistic about this reopening.
Starting today, bars can open, but only with 25 or fewer customers. Some bar owners say it's just not worth it.
This is Santa's Pub, a self-proclaimed karaoke dive bar near the fairgrounds. Its owner hangs out here, even though it's closed.
I come down here every day, just have a beer, listen to some old country music, get out of the house.
Denzel Irwin is Santa, but his bar won't open. Not now, even though legally it can. He says it just costs too much.
25, you can't make no money. I mean, it'd take all you had, just pay your help, buy the beer. You wouldn't make any money.
And that's the reality for many small bar owners who say they will open when they can open at 100% capacity. Nancy Amons, News 4, Nashville.
Nancy, thanks. Under the mayor's new order, restaurants will also be allowed to stay open until 10:30 p.m.